Hello guys, welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to be playing Playtime a tight squeeze. And I know it's kind of really late to do this, but I am going to play chapter 2 and chapter 3. I don't know when, but sometime, and post it to my channel. So yeah, that's why I'm playing the first one. And both of them cost like $10 or like $20 or something. So I have to get that. So yeah. So let's play. New game.
You are about to see the most incredible doll ever invented. Her name is Poppy, and she is the first truly intelligent doll in the world. A little girl can talk to her. Poppy gives her answers. She is the first doll actually able to have a conversation with a child. Hard to believe? Just watch.
Poppy is as lovable as a real girl, and she talks like one, too.
Hi, my name is Poppy. I love you. Can you help me polish my shoes?
Why, of course, Poppy. Just like a real girl, Poppy always wants to look her best.
Perfect. Thank you.
Her hair is sturdy and won't come out when you brush it, and smells just like a poppy flower. Is there anything else you'd like to say, Poppy?
I'm a real girl, just like you.
What's the time?
Playtime!
And if you've ever wanted to see how all of the nation's favorite toys were created, Playtime Co. is now offering factory tours at just $2.99 a person. An entire hour in the most magical toy factory on Earth. What are you waiting for? Come visit the factory. We can't...
I was gonna say, we can't wait, and then it would end. But I guess not. Find the flower. Oh my gosh, I've always wanted to play this. Give me 1 second. I'm going to pause the video and search up what's the code. I know. I do not remember how to do this.
Yeah.
So I'm going to.
It's super easy too, man.
How'd you even figure that out?
So I'm going to do that. So guys, I have found the code. It is red. It's red, yellow, pink, green. Oh, we have to get whatever it's called. Can we run? Okay, yes. Okay. gonna skip this, I guess. Because you don't really need to know. Yeah, so. It's just a weird video. Oh, yay! Oh, this is cool. Okay. I'm guessing. What the heck is that sign? I am not turning around. Oh, it's a train. Oh, this is good. Boogie bar. Whoa. You can actually enter. I'm guessing Huggy Wuggy is this way. Do we have to? Do we jump over it or something? Oh guys, I remember playing this, like a rip off of this in a rec room. Oh my gosh. How? Innovation testing. How did you just get that? Guys, I am so scared right now. Oh my god. I do not want to turn around from you because I know what happens when we walk away, because I've seen YouTube videos of this way too many times, because this has been out for so long. I'm not sure where we go, but like, I think we're going to the testing. I do not know what to do. I'm so scared, bro. I am so scared to go back. Oh my god. Okay, now. With a bit of string and polyester, our lovable blue pal Huggy was brought to life. Huggy Wuggy has gone on to be Playtime Co.'s most popular and best-selling toy so far. Playtime Co. has designed hundreds of distinct toys. Oh, make a friend. Oh, I remember this. This is where Huggy went. And then you see his arm right there. So you don't want to go that way. Oh, my heart is beating so fast. game, but I will, in my editing software, I will put the second video here, so I'm just gonna end the video. I'm not gonna end the video. The video is still gonna be going. I'm just gonna stop recording and then put the, and then come back tomorrow or something and put the videos together. So yeah. Now, right now, it's going to go to the second video. So, yep. Bye bye. Okay, guys. So now that I am back and I'm not afraid anymore, I'm going to do this. It's another one of these things, guys. It's another one of these. Ew. Back. Wait. did I miss? Oh, we don't need to get back, right? Ow! Ow! Oh, I did not know that could happen. Skip this for you guys. Okay, I think I broke the sound. Oh, you can't go in there, but you can watch it be built. Look at the bee! That's where Huggy is! Oh my god.
Thank you.
guys. We died, but that's okay. I'm just gonna skip it to the part where I was. Okay, guys, so that I got the crate this time. So, yeah. There's the puppy! Oh, there's the puppy! Guys, if you remember from the beginning of the video, it said that's where the employees are. Get the puppy. Find the puppy. Oh, yeah. Go back, run, run, danger, turn around, go back, run, no, stop, no, stop. Oh, isn't this the Poppy room? This is where Poppy is. Right? Oh, I remember this. I remember watching a video. Ah, oh, I should get chapter 2 so badly. I want chapter 2.
You opened my case.
You opened my case. A tight squeeze. Oh. Oh. Oh, that was fun. That was actually fun. Well, bye guys. Thanks for watching.